Will no one help my son? He served Rome well. Thank you for stopping. My husband was a protector like you. I have screamed myself hoarse for days. No one cares.
What seems to be the problem, Nibet?
My Titus. My poor Titus. Imprisoned at the barracks for trying to leave the army.
He is a deserter.
No, a hero. He'd had enough, stood up against the Roman army, and joined the rebels. Please, he's my only child, and all I have left.
I will look into it. Do not worry. This is heavily guarded. Are you Titus? Your mother sent me.
Yes, by the gods, thank you, Protector. But Egypt is in danger. I must get free. I will not die on Roman soil!
Why would the army lock up their own men?
Papo taught me to be a fighter, but he believed in honor and justice. The Navok of the Roman fleet at Apollonia Marcella Sassina is planning an invasion.
Ah, they mean to take Egypt.
Yes, so I deserted. I will not stay here doing Leander of Flavius' dirty work.
Where's the Navok?
On his ship. He patrols the waters between Cyrene and Apollonia. Killing him will throw the fleet into chaos.
Go with Iset, Titus. I will deal with the Navok. Your reckoning is between you and the gods.